Following up now, the Champaign City Council has approved 72 new street cameras for police. The cameras will come in a box. Each box would have 4 cameras for license plate reading and real-time monitoring. The boxes will be placed at 18 intersections throughout Champaign. Installation starts in May.